Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. This is one of the realest videos that you'll ever watch in your life. This is one of the realest messages that you'll ever hear in your life. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. They are publicly celebrating you, but secretly, they are waiting for you to fail. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They are publicly celebrating you, but they are what? They are secretly waiting for you to fail. Like, chosen one, there are people that are celebrating you in public, but at the same time, these people, they are waiting for you to fail. There are people that act like they are happy for you in public. They act like they are happy for your success. They act like they are happy because you are progressing in your life. They act like they are happy because your family is happy. They act like they are happy because you are moving forward with your life. You are doing better in your life. But these people in secret, these people in behind the scenes, they are waiting for you to fail. They are waiting for that moment to hear bad news about you. That's why I always tell you, chosen one, that not everyone is happy for you. Not everyone is happy for your success. Not everyone that says they are proud of you. Not everyone that says congratulations and all these other things, they actually mean it. Because some people, they know how to pretend very well. They might act like they are happy for you, but deep inside, your success is killing them. They might act like they are happy for you. They might act like they are happy for your success. But deep inside, it's killing them. It's making them feel annoyed. It's making them mad. It's making them pissed off. Because not everyone, chosen one, can withstand your success. Not everyone can withstand your blessings, your anointing. Because when people feel like you're doing too much, when people feel like you are progressing so much in your life, when people feel like you're winning so much in your life, it's going to turn to hate. It's going to turn to hate. And it's going to, the hate is going to come from the people that are close to you. The hate is going to come from the people that you didn't expect from. Your friends, your family, you know, the people that are close to you. And now, I'm not telling you that you need to, you know, you need to hate on them. You need to hate on your family, your friends. I'm not saying that you must hate on them. But I'm just saying that you need to be careful. You need to be careful of the people that you call your friends. You need to be careful of some of the people that you call your family. Because not everyone is happy for you. Not everyone is happy for your success. Because, chosen one, you are winning in your life. You are succeeding in your life. You are progressing in your life. And they are failing. They are not progressing. They are not succeeding in their lives. So how do you think they are going to feel about that? Seeing you succeeding in your life. Seeing you leveling up in life. Seeing you going to another level in life. How do you think they are going to feel about that? Like, sometimes you have to put yourself in their shoes, in their position. Right? You have to put yourself in their shoes, in their position. And you realize that when you put yourself in their position, in their shoes, you are going to realize that they are bound to hate you. They have to hate you. They have to wish for you to fail. Because you winning in your life, you succeeding in your life, you progressing in your life, it triggers their emotions. That they are not winning like you. They are not succeeding like you do. And And the reason why these people chosen one, they are bound to hate you. They are bound to hate your success. They are bound to hate you progressing in your life. It's because they are not doing the work like you do. Right? They are not putting in the work like you do. Because they don't want to. They are lazy. They don't have the favor like you do. They don't have the anointing like you do. So you are doing the impossible. You are doing what? You are doing the impossible. Like there are certain things in your life, chosen one, that you only you can do. And these people, they cannot do. No matter how much they try to copy you. No matter how much they try to copy your steps. No matter how much they try to compete with you. They still fail. They still lose. So they are going to come out in public acting like they are happy for you. You are going to tell them your good news, right? And they will act like they are happy for you. Ah, I'm so proud of you. No, I also want to be like you. You know, I'm so proud of you, man. Congratulations, like, on your success. But they are not happy for you. And chosen one, you're going to pick up on their energy as they speak to you. As they say all these nice things to you, you're going to pick up on that energy like something is missing. I don't know if I should be happy for this compliment or what, because I feel like something is missing. And you are right. If you feel like something is off, if you feel like something doesn't match the energy that these people are giving you, you are right about it. Because that's your spirit telling you that something is not right. Something is not right. Like, watch how people react to you when you tell them your good news. Or when they found out that you achieved something in your life. You accomplished something in your life. Like, watch their reactions. Like, just sit back and observe and watch. I'm telling you, chosen one, you are going to know that these people, they are truly not happy for you, like they claim they are. You are. Because these people, they are waiting for you to fail. They are waiting for you to fail so that they can celebrate your downfall. So that they can celebrate your fall. I'm telling you right now, chosen one, this is real. This is something that you need to know, and this is something that you need to accept, that there are people that are publicly celebrating you. The reason why these people are celebrating you in public is because they don't want you to know that they are bad people. And they don't want other people to think that they are bad people, because they are not supporting you. They are not celebrating you because they are close to you. Right? But behind the scenes, they are wishing that you don't make it. Like, I'm just keeping it real with you right now. They are wishing that you don't make it. They are wishing that you don't become more successful. Because right now you are successful. Now you are doing great things in your life. Now you are progressing in your life. But these people, they don't want you to make it big. You feel me? But I'm just being honest with you right now. That not everyone that smiles with you is happy for you. Sometimes in order for you to protect your relationships, you need to move in silence. You need to move in silence. Because a lot of people, they will try to bring you down. Simply because these people, they are not happy for you. They are not. So, it's bound to happen, chosen one. This is something that you need to expect in your journey, or whatever it is that you're doing in your life. This is something that you need to know, and this is something that you need to accept, that there are people that are going to publicly celebrate you, but behind closed doors, they are going to wish that you fail. They are going to wish that you quit. They are going to wish that you stop doing whatever it is that you're doing in your life. Because they want to be like you. They want to do it like you. They want to be above you. You see, to these people, chosen one, it's all about competition. They want to be above you. They want to be above you. So, It's bound to happen, man. Listen, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.